Alrighty guys, back again with another video. This is Mrsenctvt, and the person who gave me this box full of goodies will recognize it. So yeah, very happy with the content, and most importantly, very happy to have met you. And thank you once again for spending the time and also for giving me all these gifts. But anyhow, let's take a look. Shout out to you, Gogo Daddy, Diecastagogo. First off, let's take a look at the two customs that he gave to me as a gift. Check this out. Custom dairy delivery. Very nice. Very awesome piece. And yeah, he even gave me his Friday Night Lights YouTube edition custom that he made. How cool is that? Look at that. It's amazing seeing them in person. It's very different when you see them on a video, and then when you hold them in your hand, it's definitely a different experience. Let's take a look at the loose item that he gave me. This was the mystery needle. Gave me this card. I think it's a card. Yeah. Haven't opened it yet. But anyhow, let's take a look at some of the goodies. So some of these you've already seen, but you definitely hooked me up with a couple more Skylines. Check it out. Very happy. You guys know what I collect, and yes, I do hoard them, and you guys know why, because I do a lot of customs with them, and some of them, unfortunately, you don't see on my channel, but I do a lot of customs with them, and that's why I need as many of them as I can find. And you know, I'm just thankful again that I have friends who hooks me up. Very, very thankful for that. Here's a couple more. So yeah. Anyhow, just wanted to share that with you guys so that you guys know that Diecastagogo did hook me up. Yep. Very much. Thank you again. And just a quick show and tell. Here's what Mopar Matt has given me. His first ever custom, so this one definitely will be staying in my collection, and I thank you for that. Again, thank you for the time. Well, there you are guys, another video from Mrsenctvt signing off. Once again, saying take care and God bless, and as always, thanks again for watching.